What I love about this movement is the caliber of women Mrs. South Africa attract year in and year out.
We were blown away this year. If we could choose a top 60, we would have. These women are not just beautiful, intelligent, they are kind-hearted. It is the most beautiful group of women this year.
We had a cohort of incredible women, multi-talented, multi-faceted. I got to really experience that this pageant is not just a pageant, it's not just about beauty.
Your time as a caterpillar has expired. Your wings are ready.
South Africa 2024, our semi-final showcase hosted here at the Theatre of Marcellus, Emperor's Palace. The class of 2024 semi-finalists with our reigning queen, Tego Gailay. Recently crowned right here at Emperor's Palace, our reigning Mrs. South Africa is a 34-year-old admitted attorney. She will be representing South Africa at the Mrs. World pageant later this year.
Ladies and gentlemen, tasked with the important role of selecting our top 30 finalists for 2024, please welcome our esteemed selection committee.
We celebrate the incredible journey of transformation that each of our semi-finalists has undertaken. Just as a caterpillar evolves into a magnificent butterfly, these women have embraced change, grown in confidence, and they are so ready to soar.
Erin Jane Miller, 41, Johannesburg.
Anya Matebula, 35, Pretoria.
Kimberly Ricketts, 38 years old, Cape Town.
Now, Mrs. South Africa is more than just a pageant. From workshops in personal branding to life skills and coaching, community upliftment, our semi-finalists have embraced every challenge with grace and determination. They are the heart and the soul of what makes Mrs. South Africa stand out, for a true testament of power and believing in yourself and becoming the best versions of themselves.
Meriting Selepe, 37 years old, from Tswane.
Natasha Perel, 46, Belito, KZN.
Pamela Pardy, 34 years old, Thunderbell Park.
Now in November, one exceptional woman will be crowned Mrs. South Africa 2025, a leader and influencer ready to make a difference on the national stage. The Mzansi Youth Choir was founded in 2003 with a dream to use the power of music to bring hope, love, happiness to the nation. From humble beginnings in Soweto, they began their journey and they have captured the hearts of South Africans one performance at a time. Their voices have since echoed on many international stages.
Yeah.
phenomenal semi-finalists in stunning evening wear. To join me here on stage, it is time for the setting ceremony.